Staring out the window, reaching for a North Star, waiting just to wake up from this nightmare where you could be right back in my arms, dancing to the limbo, stuck here in the middle.
It's currently 6 a.m. Dan hari ini libur. Dan kita hari ini mau kiasu, karena kemarin kita ke 115 Alam Sutra, tapi ramenya tuh gila banget sampai kita gak bisa masuk, gak bisa parkir karena serame itu. Jadi kita hari ini mau kiasu, datang sebelum mereka buka, which is like jam 7 kurang. And sekarang aku mau siap-siap and ready to vlog for the day. So this vlog is only for 115 Alam Sutra karena mau seniat itu, guys.
I can feel it now.
Compared to like 115 Gandaria, and like mereka tuh ada tempat outdoor juga. It's pretty much chill karena outdoornya tuh kayak banyak pohon-pohon, tanaman-tanaman gitu yang kayak the big, you know, tropical vibe. I just got my cappuccino while waiting. Let's take a tour to the outdoor side. Honestly have been liking 115's quiche karena semuanya enak. Dari di yang Gandaria tuh juga selalu pesennya their quiche, and their breakfast is actually pretty good, but their coffee it's just on the lighter side. I haven't tried their coffee here, I'm gonna try after this, but this quiche it's pretty good. Salad because it's healthy.
Nice.
It is. It is. No dressing. Mushroom itu kayak the hint of sweetness in the mushroom, tapi kayak masih enak banget, and like the texture tuh kayak it's pretty chewy.
Drinking my coffee of the morning.
Still pretty good, and rasanya juga masih sama kayak di Gandaria. So approved. Karena biasanya kalau brunch tuh kurang enak, tapi the one in Alam Sutra I think is still pretty good. Jadi, I recommend you guys to come here, tapi jangan datang pada weekend, karena kemarin kita kesini weekend tuh kayak sampai waiting list 4 orang and gak ada parkir, guys. Bayangin tempat sebesar ini waiting list 4 orang, like jam, kayak jam 12 itu kan jam makan siang, and bukan jam orang ngopi, but it's still full, so you guys know
Terus datangnya tuh kayak jam 6 aja guys. Dan hari biasa.
Mungkin aku ajak kalian jalan-jalan sedikit. So basically as you guys can see, ini tempat entrance-nya. Jadi dari ujung situ bisa langsung masuk and go out all the way there for the entrance. And di pinggir sini tuh kayak boleh banget guys. Jadi kalian kalau misalnya mau belajar atau apa, mungkin mau kerja tuh boleh banget di sini even on the weekday. And honestly this place it's pretty aesthetic. Jadi banyak spot foto juga ada di depan, terus di pintu masuknya juga bagus banget. And sekarang masih jam 8. Masih sepi banget dan cuma ada orang. I mean like ada satu tamu lagi di depan, but the rest it's just very empty. Because time ain't as old, but you fill me up and I can feel it now. They already have like banyak banget cabangnya, tapi ini cabang terbaru mereka yang baru buka sekitar 2 bulan lalu. Dan tempatnya itu dekat sama Pagi Sore Alam Sutra. Tempatnya lebih besar daripada branch yang lain. Actually been to their Mandaria branch, of course the OG, karena kita udah ke situ dari tahun pertama mereka buka. Kemarin juga sempat pergi yang di Menteng, tapi it's not really my favorite branch, karena yang di Menteng itu tempatnya agak sempit and berisik, jadi nggak pewe buat kerja. But yeah, I think this branch is going to be my second favorite places for 115. And since sekarang udah lumayan rame, I think it's time for us to go. I recommend you guys to come here on the weekday, so give it a try and take a look at the place because it's pretty nice. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoy this short review of 115. And let me know in the comments below which coffee shops in Jakarta, Bogor, or maybe Bandung that I should visit. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Piglets up!